formula and function in Excel. To insert a function and to work with functions, we press formula. Then these types of functions will be allowed to us. But first we will start with the formula. To write a formula, we start with equal, then the relative cell, the cell address, and the operational sign, which is here plus, and the other cell or cells. After we press enter, the value will be right here. We can apply this formula to the other cells by making drag and go in this direction. So all these cells will be added of Q will be added to B, and the result will be in the column Z. The same, while I am writing the formula here, it appears here in this text box of FX. Now we need to make addition for these cells in this column. All these cells, we need to make a calculation as a summation. So we will set focus here in this cell, and we will insert write this function. Also, we will start with equals, then the function name, which is sum, then the two parentheses, this one and this one, and we write the range inside the two parentheses, which is from D3 to D12. After we pressing enter, the value of the summation will be put it here. Next one, this is the equal sign, the function name, which is sum, and this is the two parentheses, this one and this one, and this is the range from D3 to D12. We can make another function, the same function sum, but here we calculate the summation between two ranges. It will calculate the summation from D3 to D12 plus the summation from F3 to F5. Now, in this data sheet, we have in this column the date of order for shipment. This column for the date of receiving the shipment. Now I need to calculate the difference between the two dates. I mean the time or the duration of shipment to be entered in this column. Okay, so I don't know what the function which I will use, so I will search about the function. How we will press here at formula, this, then we will select insert function. It will be appear in this slide, fx, insert function here. This dialog box will be appear, okay. Then I will select the category, date and time, from these categories, push here and select date and time. All these functions, I can press here to get the all functions here. So I will select the function which is its name is networks days, network days. This function I will select it. This function I don't know how it works, so I will read about this function in this books. Okay, or any function I press, I select, then the discussion or the how this function is working is appear in this place. So it show me how I can use this. So the start date here and end date and holidays. And the next slide, okay. I press okay. Okay. So I'm here. So the function is here as network is days, and I select E3, F3, E3, this column, this cell, and F3, this cell. Okay. It will be written here and here. Okay. Then okay. It will be written here. Okay. After pressing okay, it will be written here. So I select the cell, write it in this text box, and the other cell here, and then okay, the function will be inserted in this place which I am focused in. Okay, so thank you. I would like to practice these steps to get experience in dealing with functions. Thank you, and thanks for your listening.